gunned down while on his way to serve. 59-year-old Captain Thulani Molefe was shot and killed by three unknown men before he could get to work. He was about to leave his home when the suspect opened fire at him. They then fled the scene. A 72-hour activation plan comprising different units resulted in one of the suspects being identified. He died during a shootout with police. The suspect was wanted in connection with six other murders, including that of another police officer and the attempted murder of another officer. Captain Molefe's family, friends and colleagues described him as a dedicated officer.
Not my brothers or the
family. I am in deep pain. We are all in pain as a family. At home, my father was everything and he loved his family dearly. We are deeply hurt.
I'm standing here, unable to hold back my tears, because the man we are laying to rest today was a kind man. He was a principled man ever since I have known him.
Police Minister Bheki Cele says there seems to be no end to the attacks against police officers. Molefe is the second police officer to be killed at the station this year.
Amaphoyisa must stop to die with their guns in their hands. If this government decides to engage the member of South African police, and when the dust settles and we come to pick up the pieces, it cannot be the member of the South African police that you pick up. Should not. And all those police punishment, all those members must be defended by all of us when they do the good job.
A manhunt is still underway for the two remaining suspects who are still at large. Molefe lives behind his wife, children, sister, and nephews. Simpiwa Makanya, SABC News, KwaNdengezi.